had to come out your pocket. You understand? No, no, no. I got you. What is you talking about? No, boy, can't shoot the rock. I'm like the IRS.
Let me run it back.
I'm like the IRS, fellas. That's it. That's it. I love it.
Yo, hey, what up? What's up, fellas? Where y'all going?
Hey, man, you remember when we was kids, man? When we played for Reverend Oaks Moab Bitty Squad?
Yeah. Yeah, I remember. I was 11, you was 13. We was the baddest backcourt, and each one.
We wasn't making no money then, was we? Now that we are, you out here living your fucking Michael Jordan fantasy, shooting jumpers and whatnot. Business must be pretty good, huh?
Yeah, we will be, brother. Beat this out.
Free base, so what?
Yo, man, you know the rules. Us brothers don't be getting high.
Shut the fuck up, man. They just tried to call you a non-talking bastard.
Money, you been making money off the side of the family yet?
Oh, come on, man. I just been doing a little experimentation type of thing.
Oh, a little experimentation type of thing, huh? Like what?
All right, at the clubs, right? Some of the fellas be getting ready to step away from the blackjack table at the bar, getting ready to buy like a $50 or $100 worth of sniff. I set them up in the back room with a hit of the bass, and yo, 15 minutes after leaving the club, they be back with two and three people with them.
So what?
Man, they ain't come back for the cocaine. It came back face.
You sounding like this shit is the wheel or something, like it's gonna change the world.
Look,
huh?
Man, I don't know about all that change the world shit, but what I do know is that they be going crazy over this, man. I'm telling you. And the bitches, oh, Lord, the bitches, yo, they do anything for this, man. Yo, I had my Jimmy wax every day last week, you understand? Seven times a day.
Get the fuck out of here.
I tell you what's up.
I know damn well ain't nobody sucked your shriveled up dick.
Oh, you trying to diss me, right?
I'm just telling the truth, bro. I'm getting right. Size. That's all I'm doing.
Several times a day in my ass. All right. Let me think about this a little bit.
Your money. You think this base got, you know, the high power shit.
Brother, we going to come off like the mob. You understand what I'm saying?
Got my back against the wall. And my chick is in the dust.